trimmed to the brim with fright.
This is Halloween, 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 Halloween.
Hey guys, welcome back. Today I'll be opening a TJ Maxx and Burlington bag. Before I do open them, make sure you guys subscribe, like, follow me on Roblox, and join my game, and comment down below. Okay, let's get into it. So, the first thing I got is as I went to TJ Maxx, I meant Burlington, I went to Burlington, sorry, just throw that over there. And, let's see what I got from Burlington. I didn't get these from Burlington, don't look at these. Okay, how am I gonna do this? I didn't get these in Burlington either, don't look at that. Okay. Sorry, guys. I got this really cute wallet. It's super cute. I don't want to use my other hand because I kind of messed up on my nails. So I need to, like, redo them. These ones, I'm, like, amazing. So I got this really cute wallet. It's a mud wallet, and it was only, I think, $7, $6.99. Sorry, guys. The original price, it doesn't say what the original price was. But, yeah, it's really cute, and I love it so much, and I'm so excited to wear it. I got this from Burlington. And the next thing I got, guys, from Burlington, sorry, is this really cute... it's a body scrub. It's sea salt and coconut, and it has 2-in-1. It's a 2-in-1, and it's really nice, and it was on sale for only $2.99, and I thought that was a really good, deal, so I decided to grab it, and I was kind of curious what the original price was, so I was trying to take the tag off. Let's see, can I take the tag off? I also, guys, I know I promised you a Squishmallow haul, and I just haven't done it, so I'm sorry. I promise I'll do it, today or tomorrow at some point. Oh, no. No. So, the price before was $5.99, and then I got it for $2.99. So, I think that's really good, a really good deal. I'm putting it over here with my other stuff. And now the next thing I got was TJ Maxx stuff. Oh, wait, hold on. I got a Burlington other thing. It's a blanket. I'll show you guys right now. How cute is it, guys? It's a little, fall blanket, and I thought it was so cute, and it was only $13, and I just had to get it. Ignore Stacy. So yeah, it's super cute and so fluffy and nice from Burlington. Okay, now let's go on to TJ Maxx. So from TJ Maxx, I got these really cute lip balms. They're cinnamon sugar vanilla and honey almond and candy apple. They're all little fall ones. You guys can tell most of my themes are fall and stuff, so don't mind. And then I got this really cute, it's a wet brush. Sorry, guys. I got this wet brush. It's super cute and super nice. It's was only $4.99, and the lip balms were as well $4.99. And this is just so cute, and I'm so excited to use it because I needed a new one because I've had mine for a while. The next thing I got were these makeup removing cleansing wipes. I needed some more of these, and they were only $3.99. Sorry, I'm just checking my nails to make sure. And they look really good, so I'm just gonna put them over there. Next thing I got, sorry guys, I need to set them up for you to able to see. I got some leggings. These were from TJ Maxx, and they're really cute, really nice. They say boo and Halloween. It also came with a pair of black ones underneath. I'm going to Disneyland soon, so I'm going to wear the black leggings with the shirt I got in here. And this pack was only, what, I think $10? Yeah, $10, which is really good for two leggings. So, as you guys can tell, again, it's part of my fall. We've got fall pants, fall lip glosses, fall a blanket, and a fall. Okay, don't mind me singing. It's a fall shirt, which I'm gonna wear with my black leggings to Disneyland. It was really cute and it was only $6. It was on sale. I think it's so cute, guys, and I love it. I'm really excited to wear it. So we'll put this aside. And the next thing is, after TJ Maxx, my mom had to go to Savers to pick up a couple things. And I saw these really cute boxes, so I had to get them. They're really cute, and I think that they would look really good with Squishmallows in them. So I got these for only $1.99. And then I got a pack. You know, like those packs at Savers that come with, like, random things? Well, I got a pack, and it came with two phone cases. The other one was really ugly, but I just gave it away. I made them take it. And it came with this one. It was so pretty. The pack was $4. I feel like it was a little overpriced, but this originally at Claire's is $18. So I guess that's a really good buy. It's really pretty and cute. Trying to make sure you guys can't see my face. Okay. So yeah. I'm gonna give shout outs now. The special shout out goes to Caillou. Sorry, I was trying to think if I should use her real name or her Roblox name. So Caillou, thank you for commenting. Here's for you, heart. Okay, so guys, I hope you enjoyed the video with all the good stuff I got. I guess if you want more videos like this, let me know down below, and I will be posting the Squishmallow video soon, guys. I promise. Okay, guys, see you in the next video. Bye! You only want to socialize, but I don't think